Hello everyone, I am Manoranjan Burman and today I am going to briefly describe about the blood vessels associated with the heart. First, I am going to talk about the aorta. The aorta begins at the upper part of the left ventricle. Then it passes slightly upward and then it arches backward and to the left. The aorta then descends behind the heart through the thoracic cavity, a little to the left of the thoracic vertebra, and it reaches abdominal cavity. The aorta from the abdominal cavity divides into two parts, that is the right and left common iliac arteries. Then I'm going to talk about the thoracic aorta. Thoracic aorta has three parts: ascending aorta, arch of aorta, and descending aorta. Ascending aorta is the short section of the aorta that rises from the heart. And the right and left coronary arteries are the only branches those arise from the ascending aorta, just above the aortic valve. Then going to talk about the arch of aorta. Arch of aorta is the continuation of the ascending aorta. Three branches arise from the upper aspect of the arch of aorta. The first one is brachiocephalic artery. Brachiocephalic artery passes upward and form two branches. One is right common carotid artery, which supplies blood to the neck and head part, and the remaining is right subclavian artery. The right subclavian artery supplies blood to the right upper limb, that is the right hand. And left common carotid artery, which supplies blood to the neck and head part. Then left subclavian artery, which supplies blood to the left upper limb. Then I am going to talk about the vena cava. Superior and inferior vena cava are the largest vein in the body and empty blood directly into the right atrium of the heart. Vena cava mainly carries deoxygenated blood to the heart. The superior vena cava drains all body structures lying above the diaphragm, and the inferior vena cava drains blood from all the structures below the diaphragm. The superior vena cava is formed by union of the left and right brachiocephalic veins. Inferior vena cava is the union of the right and left common iliac veins and ascends through the abdominal cavity into the right atrium of the heart. The next I am going to talk about the pulmonary artery. The pulmonary artery starts from the right ventricle and it forms two branches, namely right pulmonary artery and the left pulmonary artery. Right pulmonary artery is connected with the right lungs and the left pulmonary artery is connected with the left lung. Both the pulmonary artery carries deoxygenated blood to the both lungs. Next, I am talking about the pulmonary veins. Two pulmonary veins from right lung and another two pulmonary veins from the left lung carry oxygenated blood to the left atrium of the heart. These are the major blood vessels which are associated with the heart. So this is all for today. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment. And those who are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.